British gamer girl and cosplayer Belle Delphine is selling bottles of her bath water to her thirsty fan. No, this isn't a prank. What a time to be alive. What is gravy potatoes? You are watching IO. I'm Charlotte Dobre and I'm about to tell you what's in the news today, but before I do that, I just have to say one thing. Subscribe. If you don't know who Belle Delphine is, she's a 19-year-old gamer, cosplayer, and Instagram star from the UK with 3.8 million Instagram followers. And that is not by accident. She's gorgeous, and she's basically a human anime character. She's known for pulling off crazy stunts. In June of 2019, she announced that she was creating a Pornhub account on her Instagram page with the caption, "If this photo gets 1 million likes, I'll actually make a Pornhub account. The time has officially come. Tag your friend slash dad to help out." Of course the photo got a million likes. It actually got 2 million likes in 5 days, and Belle Delphine followed up on the promise. Only she didn't. She did make an account, and she posted a video that was called Belle Delphine Strokes Two Big Cocks. But she was actually stroking two chickens, and she was fully clothed. She actually posted a series of videos like this just to troll everybody. Honestly, good for her. Make your paper, boo-boo. I honestly wasn't following her until I heard about all this, and she earned a follow from me just for being cheeky. So then, fast forward to now, Belle Delphine posted on Instagram on July 1st, announcing that she was selling her bath water for all you thirsty gamer boys. And apparently, this is a real product that you can actually buy. Her bath water can be purchased on BelleDelphineStore.com. The bottles of bath water are going for a staggering $30 a bottle, and they come in this little small jar labeled Gamer Girl Bath Water with a little Xbox controller on the top and a message that says, "Love from Belle Delphine." It also says on the website not to drink the bath water, and it should only be used for sentimental purposes. What's a sentimental purpose? I feel like that's suggestive.
I can totally picture thirsty dudes chugging this like small container, or just sniffing the jar periodically throughout the day. Just the idea of this is funny as hell, and Belle Delphine knows that. She also commented on her Instagram post, "This is what generation you guys live in, where girls sell their own bathwater." Just let that sink in. It's sinking, it's sinking, it's sunk. Honestly, this is some seriously creative merch. Those containers are tiny. She could probably fill up about 200 of them with one bath. It costs her no money to make these little containers, she just has to pay for the packaging. And if people are actually buying it, then why not sell your bath water? What's next? Toenail clippings? How about I start selling potato skins? Would you guys buy potato skins? What if I spit on them? My thing is like, how do we know that these bottles of water are her literal bath water? She could just as easily fill them up in the sink and put some bath salts in there or soap, and then boom. It says on her website that it really is bath water, but whether or not it is her bath water. There is a video of her pouring her bath water into a container on her Instagram account, and at one point she actually spits into the container. But it's not the container that she's selling on her website. So purchase at your own risk, fellas. Here were some of the reactions to Belle Delphine's bathwater on Twitter. "Gonna order enough of these for me to bathe in. Buddy, you're gonna be spending about 10 grand on those little jars." "Honestly, I have to stan. She's making a whole living off scamming horny people. It's kind of beautiful. It's not just beautiful. It's delicious." And lastly, "Belle, don't drink the bathwater, please. Me." What are your reactions to this? Would you buy Belle Delphine's bathwater? Let me know in those comments. And while you ponder that, I'm gonna roast some of you with some comment replies. Just kidding. I'll go easy on you. These comments were from our video, "Instagram influencer's hair melts off on live stream and now she's bald." Zelda the Vampire Cat said, "I know this is off topic, but I love how she did the Azzyland delicious at the beginning." You like that? Delicious! I love Azzy. I miss Azzy. We're hanging out soon. I'm excited. R. Cordic said, "Charlotte, I miss you."
Miss you too.
I was only gone for like a day. Comrade Savage said, "People will do stupid things for followers, like sell potato skins." I don't think that's stupid at all. Mick said, "I have rose gold and blonde hair." No need to yell. I also love how you capitalize every other word except for hair. Jocelyn Ortiz said, "Charlotte, can you just notice me already?" Fine. Noticed you. Happy? That is it for me. Thank you for watching. But if you want to keep watching, we put together a playlist for you with a bunch of videos just like this one. You might like it, so just give that a little click. And obviously, leave a thumbs up, subscribe, and turn on notifications, and I'll see you in a future IO video.